in the Hillsborough County school system. Dress code, skipping, and tardies are considered especially heinous. In Plant City High School, the dedicated professionals who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad known as RTV. These are their stories. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
One Blood will be here Tuesday and Wednesday, August 27th and 28th during both lunches to do sign-ups for the blood drive on Thursday, August 29th. Each donor will receive a free One Blood cooler and free coupon for a personal pan pizza at Pizza Hut. You will need your ID and parent permission form to donate. Our school receives scholarship funds for each donor that gives. Come out and donate blood for One Blood.
And now it's time for Words with J. Ron and Riley.
Hey guys, guess what? Starting on the 27th, everyone gets free dinner.
That's right, guys. On the 27th, you guys get free dinner at 3:25 p.m. You have to be here all day. So after school, you come down to the lunch line, you pick it up. You can even take it home if you want. Feed everybody in your house. Feed just you. You don't even need free or reduced lunch. Everybody gets it for free.
Yeah, man. So come on down. Why not? 3:25 to 3:35 every Tuesday through Friday. Go ahead and get your food.
Attention all raiders, the residents of Baldomero Lopez State Veterans Nursing Home need your help. We have 120 veterans that live at the state's Veterans Nursing Home. They only receive $35 a month to purchase everyday personal needs. For most residents, this is the only money that they have. We need your help, raiders. We want to ask you to donate to Operation Patriot. We are accepting donations to be collected in room J04, and these donations will be sent to the Baldomero Lopez State Veterans Nursing Home. Cash donations or gift cards are also accepted, and items will be purchased with that money. These veterans need these items the most: Depends pull-ups and men's guards, denture cream, denture cleanser, tissue, deodorant, body lotion, combs, razors, hand cream, colored pencils, shampoo, shaving cream, body wash, adult coloring books, etc. Please send your donations to room J04. We need all of our raiders' help to donate as much as they can to have these amazing veterans. If you have any questions, please talk to Deputy Baker. Thank you.
Current NHS members, if you did not pay your NHS dues last year, this would include anybody that was not inducted last year and did not see Mrs. Edison before the year ended. You will need to pay your NHS dues, $25, to Mrs. Edison in R115 by September 10th. If you do not pay your dues, you will not receive your club card. If you are not sure if you paid your dues or not, please send Mrs. Edison a message on Edsby. Thank you.
Attention Raiders, yearbooks are now on sale. The price is $75 and we accept cash or check made out to PCHS. See Ms. Hamilton in LO5 to purchase a yearbook.
Attention to any current senior that has a 3.5 or higher GPA. If you're in good standing with Student Affairs and you're interested in applying for NHS, please pick up an application from Ms. Edison in R115. The applications are due back to her no later than Friday, August 30th at 3:30 p.m.
Come on down and get your car washed at O'Reilly Auto Parts on Redmond to help the van get to Carnegie Hall in New York City this Saturday, August 24th. Thank you.
Attention all Raiders, the PCHS Calendar Girl pageant is underway. This is a major fundraiser for the PCHS Athletic Booster Club and greatly impacts all sports at Plant City High School. All juniors and senior girls are encouraged to participate. A mandatory meeting is set for Tuesday, August 27th, 2019 at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. All contestants, at least one parent or guardian, must attend the meeting to be eligible to participate in the Calendar Girl pageant. So please come and encourage your friends to also come. Again, the mandatory Calendar Girl meeting is set to be held at Tuesday, August 27th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Be sure to be there.
FSA Writing Retakes Tutoring will be offered every day between August 26th and September 6th during both lunches in room R104. If you are a junior or a senior who needs to retake the FSA Writing, please be sure to attend. Thanks. Have a great day.
Attention to all Raider boys. We need male swimmers. I repeat, we need male swimmers. If you're interested in joining the swim team, please come by room R107 and see Miss Brown for more information. Thank you, Raider boys.
Fall baseball tryouts will be on Wednesday and Thursday at 4. Also, the field will be open on Monday and Tuesday. Your athletic packet has to be cleared before you can set foot on the baseball field. Check with Coach Fryer.
Attention to any Lady Raiders interested in softball. There will be a brief meeting with Coach Cherry in CO7 on Monday, August 26th. The meeting will be held immediately following school. If you are interested in playing this year, please make sure you are at this meeting. Remember, that's Monday, August 26th in room CO7. Thank you.
Three.
Okay. Congrats to the boys cross country team for placing.
Have a great day. Goodbye, baby. Yes, I'm going.